calling himself the gatekeeper. Byron, how does he live up to that moniker here tonight?
Well, we've seen over the last couple months, really over the last year, a lot of superstars taking on Dante Chen have gone on to greener pastures on NXT.
And of course, Dante Chen, that recent appearance on NXT television. Taking a look at his chest there, Byron. Still black and blue. Dabba Kato really laid into it.
His chest looked like a medium rare steak. Actually, two medium rare steaks after that bout with Dabba Kato. But true to form, Dante Chen, look, he still maintains his confidence. He still maintains that fighting spirit. Despite the setback, it's all about getting back to basics right now for Dante Chen.
We were talking about Eddy Thorpe, of course, looking to make an impact tonight. He made a recent appearance on an NXT live event in Largo, Florida. Did not compete actively there, but he certainly made a statement. He is, certainly has his eyes on the competition here on the Black and Gold brand.
And if you're Eddy Thorpe, think about the pressure on your shoulders now. There's a lot of people anticipating what you're going to... Oh, hold up.
There's a cover as Dante Chen nearly gets the victory there. Byron, we talked about the experience of Dante Chen. How does that NXT experience give him an edge over Eddy Thorpe?
Well, right now, it just settles your mind. If you're Eddy Thorpe, you got to believe there's got to be some nervous jitters here. First time you're on NXT Level Up, first time competing in front of the NXT Universe. Dante Chen has been on this stage before. He doesn't have to worry about that aspect of his game, maybe throwing his mind off.
One thing we really have not seen from Dante Chen is his ability to shift gears. How could he go about doing so in this match to maybe create an advantage?
Well, I think with Dante Chen, his ability to remain kind of even-keeled is really an advantage for him.
Whoa! Showing off some athleticism right there, taking down Chen.
Because Chen never really gets rattled.
Eddy Thorpe looking to make his initial impact right here in his NXT debut, but Dante Chen right now firing back.
And this is interesting. We saw the striking ability of Eddy Thorpe now matched by Dante Chen.
As Chen right now looking to reestablish himself, Byron, we talked about him being a gatekeeper. He wants to bust through that gate. He does not want anybody to get one up on him here tonight.
This is one way to do it. Earn a victory, spoil the debut of Eddy Thorpe, but right now Chen is rocked.
A nice combination of strikes right there by Eddy Thorpe, starting to pick up some momentum right here.
Oh, wow.
And Thorpe now, that big strike has Dante Chen reeling, and Eddy Thorpe might be looking to turn the corner here, Byron.
That kind of strike is what Eddy Thorpe is known for, but once again, the physicality is equaled by Dante Chen.
Dante Chen had that one in his back pocket, and he might be looking to put his foot on the gas right now.
Thorpe able to slip behind.